Good day to you, Ninth and O. This is Devotionables, Brief Devotions for Busy People. I'm Brandon Pisacreta, one of the pastoral interns, changing it up for you a little bit. I learned to play the piano by ear when I was 15 years old. My grandparents bought me a piano, and I would go to church, and I would listen to the hymns being sung on Sunday morning, and I'd come home and try to learn the songs. The first song I learned to play "It Is Well With My Soul," a hymn of faith for many years, written by Horatio Spafford. You know his story. Practically lost his entire family and in a boat sank, and he lost all of his family. And it's written that he got to the spot where he was told that the boat went down, and he penned these words: "When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roll." And you think about peace. Jesus is our peace. Peace is like a river. A river is constant in its flow, and it flows from a greater source. And when times in our life go along and things seem chaotic, Jesus is our peace. It says, when sorrows like sea billows roll, there's chaos. Have you experienced chaos? Have you ever had a time in your life where everything is seemingly out of control? In those times, we trust that Jesus is our peace. In John 14, it tells us, John 14, 27, that says, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid." Just as Horatio had experienced the great loss of his family, saved alone, his wife wrote him in a telegram. We experience all kinds of trials, all kinds of tribulations, all kinds of persecutions. And again, we know that it is well with our soul because of the peace that Jesus brings to us. Consider again the words of Jesus in John 16, verse 33, that says, "I have said these things to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, but take heart, I have overcome the world." And so, are you stressed out today at work? He is your peace. Weary one in the midst of a divorce, he is your peace. In a recent death of a loved one, he is your peace. Doubting teenager, he is your peace. Just like the hymn writer says, "It is well with my soul."